What's up guys, it's me AW. Hi. So today I'm gonna be showing you all this cool sound amplifier I made. So I'm gonna show you how cool it is, how much it increases the volume. You can see it's a little unclear, but it does make a pretty good sound. And when someone's speaking in a video, or if you're hearing music or anything like that, then you can hear it and adjust it according to the volume of your phone. So whatever the case is, I'll be showing you how I made it. Basically, I used one battery connector here, which I've connected a 9 volt battery to, one switch here, a normal switch, and here is a 220 mf, that is 10 volts capacitor condenser. Actually I forget these numbers. And this is an LM386 mini circuit chip, and this is a dynamic, and here is a 100 ohm resistor. And if you don't know what ohm means, it's the unit of resistance. So this is how I did it. I connected the switch to the positive of the battery connector to the switch, and the negative of the switch to one of what do I call these thingies? You know, you can see these things just pop out. And then I connected this end one to the second last one here, and then I put the resistor and then that to the mini jack. Oh, I forgot to include this. And then the mini jack's negative all the way till the negative of the dynamic, and the positive of the dynamic was has gone to this, which is a capacitor, which again goes to one of the points on this chip. So, and the switch also goes to the chip. So basically the chip is the central place where all the wires meet. And I did this using a soldering machine, or a soldering iron as people call it. And yes, so as you heard the sound, it's pretty good. It's not like a speaker, but it works pretty good if you want a small increase in the volume of your phone. Suppose your phone is not of a good voice quality, and probably the volume isn't really high, then you can always use this. And yes, this is a 9 volt battery. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to our channel, and you know what I'm gonna say. Peace out.